say they drive. They should drive the track.
And then when you go up the hill, you know where you go under the gantry just before you flip right. It's like really wet there.
Doing some coaching at Cartagena last week, and I had a bit of an incident. I come into contact with somebody, and it broke and ripped the front of my boot open on my left leg. And I didn't think too much of it at the first; just thought it was a bruise. But it's really problematic now, and I'm kind of struggling a lot with it here, changing gear. So just on painkillers and anti-inflammatories, and see how it goes. They tried to strap it up, but it made it worse. So it's a case of grin and bear it, I think.
I think it's happening because I'm changing before the third red light. I'll be changing on the first lap. Second.
Another 50 PD fine. This time for driving past the checkered flag twice, apparently. The first time I was in somebody's slipstream, genuinely didn't see it. And the second time I pulled in and stopped, but apparently it was a fine. It looks like I've got a little bit of an oil leak after the second race. You see the oil smearing up here, so I think the mechanics will have a little bit of work to do. Hopefully Saeed will get on the case and sort it out.
The first place, we have a challenge.